guys, it's Hopius Ocean Waves TV, and today I'm going to be doing a house tour. But, I know it's kind of dark, I'm sorry, but I'll be right back. Okay, I'm at the house. So I'm gonna be doing the first floor. I'll be doing some parts because it's gonna be a long video if I do the whole entire house. Okay, so over here is the outside of the house. Now a lot of my little pet traps live here, so I'm just gonna let you see. Okay, over here is like a little area you can sleep in. Eat. So you have a little loopsy here and a little perch up here. That's not supposed to be sleeping on the floor. Over here we have a tree. Over here we have a lock and two watering cans. We have a chair. Over here we have bag with a book in it. So yeah. And we have a little chair. And we have a chair with an umbrella and another chair with an umbrella. Then there's an ice cream place there. And then we have some ice cream and some more ice cream there. We have a tree there and we have a barbecue there and sunflowers and a little like walking area, some rocks, a lily pad, and a tree. So that's the outside. Let's get inside. Okay, so when you walk in, you see a mat. One thing, I need to turn on the light because it's pretty dark. Sorry if it's still dark. I can't really deal with it, but I can't do anything. But over here we have some umbrellas and bags. And we also have a flower. And we also have a doorbell. Cool, and then we have a little table. So the table, just do that. We have a coat hanger, we have a chair, and we have this little stopwatch, a little thing. And we have the table, and we have a little stool with a phone, and we have a chair, and we have a laptop and a book. Then we have some of our bags. Then we have a table with food. We have like napkins and ketchup and mustard and some chairs and some people on them. There's a little kitty here. She's wearing the necklace. Then we have a little cat here. And then we have some apples. We have like oven, a trash can. It's another table with some food and a flower and then fireplace. And then we have two cakes. Over here, this is really cool because this is a gumball machine. And it has like sprinkles. And so cool. And then here and we have a carrot trash can. We also have a chandelier up here. Very nice. And we have a shopping cart for some reason, a clock, and a sign that you can't really see. It says Big Daily. Big Daily. the way up to the kitchen. You're at the kitchen. Now, go to the kitchen. Okay. Here's the upstairs. Looks better. We have a fridge. We have a very awesome little kitchen there with another bubblegum machine and some like stuff. We have some juices there and drinks, and we have a fridge, another one. It's really cool. It has food in there, and then we have like a oven stove thing, and then we have an oven over there, the stove. We have like keep some of our wine up here. We just have some stuff there, and then we have that. So I'm gonna go to the second floor because there's much more light here, so you can see. Sorry if you couldn't see the downstairs. Here's the upstairs. So we have a table, and we have some cheese, a cup, and a fishy, and a seashell. Back there we have some books, which I'll show you. And that's the living room. It's okay. We have a TV, we have a fireplace, and we'll have a cool little thingy. This is good. Really cool. I like to keep that there. We have a clock, another TV. Which looks awesome. Really hope that will focus, but it doesn't. We have some of our couches. And we have a phone and pillow. Some streamers. There's some streamers here. And here's a bedroom. So I have a frog, and we have another frog down there, but you can't see it. There, and then we have a phone and stuff, and we have this little couch and a pillow and some books. So over here is the bathroom. One second. So over here is the bathroom, so is there a streamer that I bothered with. We have the bathtub, we have some perfume and some makeup there, and we have a mirror, we have a vanity, and we have a chair. We have the shower there, we have a rug, we have a sink there with some stuff, a toilet with a towel, a sink with water. Yeah, it's just the bathroom. So if we go up here, we have a bedroom. So we have a bed, and we have another bed here, and we have another bed with two little pieces and a pillow. We have two other beds with two pillows and two little pieces, a bed with a little pieces and a pillow and another bed. Here's a door to a room. Here's the room. That has more stuff in it. We have a rug. We have this bed with speckly pillow, a vanity. This bed, a alarm clock, and a table. We have a little thingy drawer, bunk bed. With two lollipsies and a ladder, and then a bunk bed with two lollipsies. This bed. It's real cool. There's pillows, I like our rug there. So if we go up, we have four. Little doctor's thing. This is the hospital. We have a bed, we have a rug there. We have LPS. And some little stuff for our buddy. And then we have the bed. Then we have another bed. We have up there, we have a pillow. a couch. A lot of oopsie on a stool for babies and a boots character.